Drones with sophisticated cameras are now changing the way TV is made. As China's Xinhua News Agency launched a new version of its official website earlier this week, more multimedia formats were introduced, with plans made for more involvement of drones in news gathering. In Australia, a TV journalist of the National Geographic channel said, with drones widely applied in filming aerial views for their documentary series, what used to take 30 people to make now only requires a crew of 2 to 4 people.